2,000 supporters of religious parties are protesting about amendments to the parliamentary oath and have been demanding the sacking of the law minister, Zahid Hamid. At least 25 people have been injured in clashes. Now, the change in the oath, which has since been reversed, related to a passage about the Prophet Muhammad.